hundreds of protesters showed up outside the Washington Hilton for the National Prayer Breakfast. This is the first time that President Obama and the Tibetan spiritual leader, the Dalai Lama, were in the same place, despite China's disapproval. Despite the protest, Obama called the Dalai Lama a good friend during his prayer breakfast address. Meantime, the Filipino congressman says he is excited to meet U.S. President Barack Obama for the second time. Pacquiao has a gift to Obama, a painting by Jun Aquino, a Filipino Christian artist from Cebu who rose to fame after creating a series of Manny Pacquiao artworks. Pacquiao says he was in awe of and inspired by national prayer speakers such as the Dalai Lama and the Ethiopian Prime Minister Hailemariam, Desalegn.
We meet different man of God here in Washington, so it's kind of strengthening your faith.
The Sarangani congressman also met with U.S. politicians such as Nevada Senator Harry Reid and U.S. Representative Janice Han. Another highlight for Pacquiao is his 20-minute sharing at the closing dinner.
This is my chance to proclaim the name of the Lord Jesus, to glorify His name, not my name.
Meantime, Hollywood actor Stephen Baldwin visited his idol, Manny Pacquiao, in his hotel room. Baldwin challenged pop star Justin Bieber to a prayer duel for their boxing idols.
I know Justin Bieber, we know which side he's on, right?
Oh, yeah.
So, you know, that's cool, Justin. You pray for Mayweather and I'll pray for Pacquiao and we'll see who comes out victorious, baby. Oh!
But when it comes to the mega fight, Pacquiao says he is keeping a wait-and-see attitude. He says when it happens, then it happens. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Washington, D.C.